Hi, my name is Maddy, and I am a singer-songwriter composer. I use my experiences from all the 17 years I've been in this world to write meaningful lyrics, melodies, and harmonies. I write to express myself. It's the only time I feel like no one will judge me how I really feel. Writing is my therapy, and I use it to get everything off my chest. So how did I start writing music? Well, I started learning the piano at the age of 5, like any other typical Asian child.
She's scared.
I immediately fell in love with it. I even convinced my grandma to get a keyboard for her apartment. She took care of me for the majority of my childhood, so
I spent
a lot of time over her place. And during my free time, I would experiment with this keyboard that she had. And I discovered that it could play instrumental tracks to the then popular songs. And keep in mind, this was 2006-2007, so there were artists like Avril Lavigne, Enrique Iglesias, Mariah Carey, Celine Dion. But I didn't know any of these songs. All I knew were High School Musical and Hannah Montana songs. So instead I just sang my own lyrics and my own melodies to these instrumental tracks. And I realized that I was creating music. And that was the beginning of my spark. From then on, I started writing more songs. And to be honest, not a lot of them were very good. They sounded pretty terrible. My first song that I wrote was about a boy I had a crush on. I was 7 years old. And already you can probably tell how terrible it sounded. Fast forward to 2012. I had already written a bunch of songs, but I didn't know what to do with them, and I wasn't really satisfied with many of them. So I tried something new. I sat down on the piano, and I thought, why not try improvising? So I tried improvising with many different keys, and lo and behold, I just created my very first instrumental composition. Now, from then on, years later, I was drowning in schoolwork, my teenage emotions, and a roller coaster of events. Songs that were about the bad things that happened in my life were starting to pile up. And I thought, why not show it to someone? So I showed it to Brent. She's here today. Okay. And she was the one who encouraged me to perform. Once upon a time, I wrote another of my worst states alone in my bedroom. One moment after another, people started to gain interest in me. And some come up to me and they tell me how relatable my songs are, how they knew exactly how I felt. And that was the moment when I found my real spark. I realized I used my bad experiences that happened in my life and tried to create meaningful and touching pieces of art. My goal was to try and make the bad seem good. And so, that's what I'm here today. So this first song that I'll be playing is about
Thank you.